coronavirus coughs, the surface around him gets infected with the droplets. Also, when he touches his face or he touches his nasal secretions, his hands are infected, and his hands will touch other surfaces which get infected. Now, when we come in contact with these infected surfaces, then we touch our face, we also tend to get infected, and that is how the spread occurs. Therefore, the most important thing is to wash our hands. If you wash your hands before touching yourself, before touching your face, then the chance of getting infected comes down markedly. So when do we wash our hands? Or each time before you touch anything, each time you touch a surface, we don't know, as we are living our lives, we will definitely touch something or the other. So the more often we wash our hands, the safer we are. And how do we prevent this? We prevent this by avoiding crowded places. Because if you go to a crowded place, more chances of coming into contact with droplets from an infected person.